fish and chips was wrapped in. And there was a photograph of Dylan Thomas. So this is what happened next.